Both Wendy's and McDonald's are being sued over the size of their burgers. This comes after a similar lawsuit was filed against Burger King. The same person filed all three class action suits, claiming Wendy's overstates the size for several of its burgers and McDonald's exaggerates the size of its beef patties. The plaintiffs are seeking monetary damages.
Oh,